do that again. Okay.
Oh dear, that's not good. So, in what way was she not responsible for the accident? She totally turned around and looked at me and then crashed. Terribly nice back then, was she? Okay. So, how do I possibly... Oh, this is going to be hard. Okay, so what are my choices? This is also a really long one. Okay, what is it? There we go. That speeds it up. Okay. Okay, so what was that? A thing there. Okay. What if we break the windshield? What does that do?
What was that?
So then there was no crash. Which is a discontinuity. Yeah, okay. If the windshield had cracked, she wouldn't have crashed. That's interesting. Okay, what else is there? Oh, there was something. I probably missed several. Okay, what else? Oh boy, there's a lot of stuff. Okay, so if we turn this on, then maybe she won't be distracted. Okay, so that's on.
Traffic was bad.
Then it can't be my fault, can it?
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please!
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello,
my memo on Memorial
Just
Therapy?
Just finished shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human Mom, memory management.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such
Mommy.
A bad idea if your daughter would forget
Mommy,
it
look.
Was her birthday. Stop it, Nalin. Calm down right now. You'll get your gift at home. Nalin, sit still and be quiet.
Mommy, look!
Nalin, sit back down.
Okay, so she does get out. So
Nalin,
it's still her fault, or my fault. So... what else can we do? That was the... was that the... you break the windshield then. What happens if we do that?
What was that?
Nope, okay, so that doesn't do it. That does exactly the same thing as breaking the windshield before it did. Okay, so what else is there? Well, I guess we go all the way back to the beginning, but I think that was the first one. Okay. There's something else that we can do here. Early on. Makes a difference. Oh! There's a thing. So we can turn off the airbag. That would just kill her. So that's not going to help, but maybe the cup holder will do something? Well, I mean, I suppose turning off the airbag might bring up a light on the dash. Okay, so now she's got the coffee in her hand still because she couldn't put it away. There's the purse. Handbag, sorry. Open the handbag.
Darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Murray Ferrick. I had to take a detour through your Belleville and traffic was bad.
If we activated Jax. So maybe the phone is the thing?
Traffic was bad.
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please!
Did you have the time to read my memo on Memorial?
Charles, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
I wish I could do that.
Can't you imagine the possibilities?
Are you hungry?
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay?
No.
Right now,
me
I'm
neither.
Thinking it might not be such a bad
What's
idea
your
if your colour? Daughter would forget it was her birthday.
Me too. Would you like to go on a walk with me? I'll take some food with us if you like.
I wondered why it had gone so quiet. I should punish you, my dear, but the two of you are so adorable together.
Okay, so that didn't work, but what if we break the windshield? Will that cause her to spill the coffee and maybe she'll have the accident? This is a really difficult one. Everything seems so incidental.
What's that?
Oh, okay, there we go.
Oh, shit! The memo! Daddy's gonna kill me.
There we go. I think we did.
Mommy?
Nalin? It's all right. It's nothing. It's my fault, my darling. My leg.
Jax isn't prepared for such situations, is he? Okay, I think we did it.
Mama.
Lynn!
Your leg!
Oh, baby. It wasn't your fault.
I should have been more careful. And it was your birthday. Oh, my poor girl. I am so sorry. I'm sorry, too.
Ironic, no? President of Memorize, who refuses to forget the worst day of her life.
I'd lost all this. All of it.
Ma'am, the errorist agent has been spotted on your floor. A squad is on its way up.
Thank you, Philippe. I'm ready for them. Life has pulled us apart. But you will always remain my daughter. I'll never do anything to harm you. Mama, take it. Run. It leads to the roof. Run. Remember you soon. Philippe, tomorrow morning we will reevaluate the strategy for the reconversion project. For now, everyone go home. Return to your families. You too, Philippe.
Certainly, ma'am. Good. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank goodness for that. Are you my mommy? Oh, dear. Fans of New School Doctor Who. Our only truth is our sorrow. Alphonse de Lamartine.
I am the daughter of Scylla Cartier-Wells. I am the lost heir to the Memorized Dynasty. This is one screwed up joke. Just as I was gaining my bearings, a sense of purpose, now I'm lost again in a sea of uncertainty. What kind of twisted game is Edge playing? Can I even trust him? But still, he wants to show me that his fight is just. So, one last time, I'll place my life in his hands and follow his lead. He said that Memorize's most shameful secrets are hidden, buried beneath La Bastille. This was the justification for me to remix my own mother, a mother that I had forgotten I had. Eating my past to create a better future. I'm tired of running, and I want answers.
Okay, maybe we'll get answers this time. Episode 6. Rotten Core. La Bastille basements. 10:18 p.m. Someday. Okay, here we are. This is a new recording session, so cue montage of me finding various secrets when replaying previous levels to get the hang of the game again.
They have become productive servants of society. The Reconversion Project by Memo. Humane responses to barbaric perils.
Riding Hood's got a basket!
There's an alarm going off. Can I get hurt by that? No, it just prevents me from going anywhere. Okay. Well, let's go on up and see what happens.
Nilan.
I don't feel like chatting right now.
Bad request is still locked up. Dr. Sebastian Quaid has him under a special security protocol. Find him and free him.
Let's get this straight. I'm doing this for Bad Request, not for the cause.
There's an elevator in front of you. It'll take you below the Bastille. There, you'll understand everything.
That one for explanations, you see. Okay, here we go. Seems a little weird that the door only becomes available when he's done telling you about it. Oops. Now what? Oh. No. There's another one. No? Okay, so we have to do something to fix the elevator. Probably. Or did we not actually... Oh, we didn't actually open it all the way. Okay, there we go. Now this is available. Alrighty. Oh, leapers? Hello? Leapers? Maybe they're waiting until there are more of them so that they can come get me. Or maybe it's not leapers. Okay, there's an elevator. Here's a door. Can't get me the door. elevator. Ah, there's how we operate the elevator. Well, it's nice that the elevators just work. Actually, in buildings like this, there's security elevators with marquees and stuff.
Oh, man. Not the most inviting option, but here goes.
What's that?
Swap! Silencing!
Oh, okay.
Swap! Silencing! Swap! Silencing!
Oh, dear. Okay, so we gotta do Sense and DOS, but we don't have anything to use it with. Is there any way to turn on... Maybe when the elevator gets here, there'll be light? I can't punch them when they're invisible. I can't punch them at all, no matter how much I want to. Okay, the elevator's here. Let's get in the elevator. Oh, there's a light! Okay, durst you to follow me in the elevator. You're following me in the elevator. DOS, using any of my special moves, in fact, is that if I use them, I don't have as much focus. But if I don't use them, and then I die between here and the next fight, then it was all for naught. That's quite annoying. I'm not sure what to do about that. The video probably won't go out until I'm done recording the entire game, so I won't be able to get any advice from any of you out there in the internet land. Got them all. That one was invisible. No, what? Oh, his body is invisible? Interesting. Huh. Okay. So, we're in an elevator. Let's use the elevator.
You'll need to break some security locks along the way. Bad Request owned a pick socket, never left home without it. It will be in the repository where the prisoner's personal belongings are kept.
Where am I, exactly?
Where the most promising patients were sent to serve as guinea pigs.
Oh, so this
here.
Is where Quaid works.
And it's your fault.
We need healing? Nope, we're good. Okay. We can go left or right. There is nothing to the left. At least I don't think there is. Yep. So let's go to the right. Hello, window cleaner. Uh-oh, we've got a thingy. What's the thingy? Thingy is near Bad Request and Nilan near me, but I'm what? That's weird. Is that letting them know that? So this is Nilan, and that's Bad Request. If I was here, which is what it kind of looks like I'm supposed to be, then it is. Or is it? Doesn't actually show me where the thing is in the picture. That's weird. Is it down the end of this thing? Nope. I don't want to spend too much time hunting things of this kind. Oh, wait, what was that? Oh, we can move that around. Maybe if we move that, it will move in the picture, and then we'll be able to see where we're supposed to be going. See the thing that we need to see? That would be pretty weird. Okay. That doesn't go much further up, so let's go down. Okay. Now that it's down, does this show us something different? No, in the picture, it's still up. We still don't know where we're supposed to be. Maybe it's just a you are here. Those things are supposed to show us where there are, like, focus patches and things. Back here? Can I even get back there? It looks like I cannot get back there. Okay, so do I jump onto the rack? Is that the purpose of bringing it down? Looks like it was. Aha! Looks like I just go up there. It doesn't look like there's anywhere else to go, so... What? Hello! There we go. Okay, there's a force field. wanted to explain the force field to me, I just walked
this
through
control
it. Oh, I can.
Is now active.
I can't walk back. No. Oh, ow. Okay. Sure. Please step back
this
so that the glass may
is
close.
Now active. Please step back so the glass may close.
Oh, okay. So we're stuck here now. Probably didn't find that thing. Another rack. Why are there so many racks here? What are they actually for? Oh, it's an assembly line. Okay. Oh, okay, so these are people's belongings. This is Montserrat, and eventually we should get to Bad Request, but did we lower his? No, it's coming. Okay, good. There we go. Is there anything here? No, we can't access anything. Okay. Oh, and we can move it both directions if we needed to. Okay, never mind. We've got too far. Spagliari. Okay. There we go. Bad Request. Belongings.
Got it. Bad Request's pick socket.
Oh, interesting.
You
so
can
it
use
looks
it to
like
break
a
safety
lock on my.
Let me
on
guess. I'm going to learn that Bad Request is my secret brother. Is that it?
That seems genetically unlikely. Half-brother, maybe. Okay. Overloading them with a salvo of energy. Okay, so it doesn't actually really pick them. It just overloads them. Uh-oh. Window panel. Suck out its energy pack. Okay. So we need energy packs. That's a new thing. Or let's door pod, shoot the energy pack into it. Oh, so we can't just... We need to get power from somewhere in order to pick the locks. Okay. Okay, we've opened the door. Can't go this way. It's a fire door. Okay. Oh, oh, there's a Scaramech though somewhere. Where is it? Somewhere over there. Did we have to have the window open to get at it? Oh. Can I switch back again? Yeah, okay, cool. So it really isn't a pink socket. It's a power transfer device. Okay, where is it? Where is it? I hear it. Where the heck is it? Maybe it's through the door after all. Have a look. Is there a Scaramech in here? No. Where the heck is it? I hear it, but I can't. Sounds like it's like on the ceiling up there somewhere. Okay, one more try. Rack, maybe I can see it. Where the heck is it? Well, I guess maybe I'll come across it later. If I stand here, is there anything I can target? Nope, just that. Nothing else to target. Stand here. Can't actually get any closer. Okay. I don't know. It's the mysterious, unfindable Scaramech. Maybe it's on the back of Bad Request panel and I had to get it before I came in here. Hello, bot. It's interesting they have a reception area down here. Oh, oh. Here? Yeah, it's in here. That's why I was hearing it through the wall. goodness for that. There's nothing else in here, was there? Oh, we can close this door? Oh, I bet we used the power pack in this door to open another door. Now, which door is that? Or is it to open the window again? Doesn't seem to be anywhere else I can go. This isn't a door. The picksocket can shoot through windows. So through this window, I can see that door. Aha! My bots. This is all very fancy for being hidden beneath the Bastille.
Citizens of Neo Paris, I'm speaking to you.
They had to get all kinds of contractors in here to build this. I suppose maybe you could have it all built by bots. The reconversion project. Well, that's good news.
Enslaving a minority of the population, however hostile or threatening they may be, cannot constitute a social prerogative.
Yeah, okay, sure, but where do I go from here?
That Memorize finds new paths to eradicate this terrible plague. Citizens of Neo Paris, I'm speaking to you this troubled hour to announce
that sounds like Memorize is headed in the right direction. I'm not sure why we need to do any more. I guess we're looking for the rest of our memories. I hope that's what's actually here. What? New door. Somewhere there's a door. Oh. There it is. I didn't think the room was L-shaped. But it was totally L-shaped. Okay, let's get one of these. And now what? What are you? It's beneath a security camera near a bot on a desk. That wasn't back in here, was it? Just have a quick look to see. Oops.
More than ever, I hope that Memorize finds new paths to eradicate this terrible.
There's a bot at a desk. There's another desk, but it's not the right color. It was like a different color desk. The desk was like this color. I don't see anything on that desk, and that's the only desk I can see. It's that color. So just keep an eye out for additional desks. There's also a bot on the desk. Okay, I don't think we've been there. I don't think we've seen a bot on a desk. Not that there's guaranteed to be a bot on a desk on that desk anymore, because these pictures have to... And another one! Oh! Are we here again? We're totally here again. That's really, really weird. Now we can go through that door. Okay. We can also see through this window. I don't see any doors through the window, though. Let's just have a look down here before we... Oh! Goodness, there are all kinds of doors we can go through. Wow. Let's make sure we actually got the Scaramech. Yep, that was the only Scaramech noise over there. So let's see what's in this door first. It's a cupboard. Ah, oh, but here is the thing. Okay, cool. Okay, then we go back up the stairs. So there was one more look at this. Oh, it's showing us that the one after Bad Requests is ours. Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.